Sheriff now trying to back out. Beautiful cancel there, but the flash is still coming through the chain. CC immediately following up. Promise Q all but set to fall. Can he save the Draven? Sheriff running for his life, trying to hit in onto Attila, but it's a blind man's game. Getting taken out immediately. Beautiful play there from Vitality. H2K maybe looking to get a play back on the top side. Ulti does manage to connect, taking a little bit of time here. Kadril, is he going to be able to get anything else to flash out? Now immediately, ooh, the ult comes through, does get it in the end.
This is the kind of play that we wanted to see from H2K. Selfie pressuring in mid and then using his ulti to roam up top. We're now seeing another gank down. Yeah. But
that's the Gandalf treatment. You shall not pass. Taken out, popped up. Ready for the Jaxxroll engage. Sheriff, beautiful use there for the flash. Immediately, Jazuke is he going to follow up as well. Flashing over, but not able to connect the taunt. Sheriff untouched until right now! Immediately taken out.
This Vitality squad to turn that situation around. Now Selfie, he thinks it's his blue buff.
He's gonna get the blue. Flashes out, the Galio not gonna connect the stun, the cleanse. He's not gonna stay in the ultimate though. Look at all the damage! He's gonna walk out, no! Just clipping him with the Winds of War. So many members close to escaping. Sheriff really wants it, he gets the shutdown! Cash out! Blood for the Blood God, doesn't care where it goes, just as long as it flows. There's going to be a little bit more as Jazuke set to get taken down, not going to give it to the Draven. Smitty J wants a piece too. So here comes Jazuke with the taunt, is going to go forward with the Justice Punch, wants to lock up one, immediately the follow-up as well. Kickis getting another one and just making it look easy.
He can't split push in a 4v1.
He can't. He's running, he's going to get knocked up, he's going to get taken down. Attila just knocks him out. Poor little Yordle. Oh, Jaxxroll.
Ooh,
seemingly ready to go for the dive, but may have overstayed his welcome. They want to close that one out, and they are going to grab it.
I might be frozen, but I am very chill right now.
Kadril going to try to glide away. Doesn't look like it's going to be an option for Sheriff, though. He doesn't have a dash, and that means he just dies.
But we talked about murder. There's a lot of it happening in favor of Vitality right now. Jaxxroll could be in some trouble. Where's his ulti?
Thrown back. Going to get stunned again by Kadril. Has the thick skin. Is it enough? Attila going to go for the double up. Is it going to get him? Yes, the ignite. And now, Vettius, we're seeing both compositions group mid. We wanted to see a bit more of a 1-3-1, and we may instead see a team fight. Jaxxroll, a little bit of fumble there on the engage. They're not going to find the fall. Jaxxroll looks like he may just go down, but Cabo trying to find the re-engage there. Sheriff untouched on the backside. The Galio is now coming in. Do they have enough damage to start picking up these kills? That is one cash out. Going through, that's two! They don't even need a team fight comp. They just wait for Vitality to mess it up, and they're happy to clean sweep through. Oh. That's the wall he wants to go in. Are they going to take it?
Oh, no!
The wrong side. Oh, H2K laughing, because that one's a freebie.
Here comes the TP, though. They're pretty low on H2K.
You can't walk into that rise. Bye. That's a shutdown. H2K now running. Cabo, though, has to try to clean up some kills. At least one member has gone out. Draven has gone to safety. He's going to be happy to spend, but Promise Q is the sacrificial catfish. As they go for that retreat, Kadril is next. Can't imagine him making his way out of this one. Tries just a little bit longer. The dash is there, but it's not enough. Smitty J, he sees it. He feels it. There's blood in this man's eyes. He wants to double jump into this team, but he's not going to get the chance. Looking to throw down the wall, but it's going to get locked up. Kickus is there as well. Throws one back. Now leaps out to safety. It looks like they're just continuing to fight for some reason, but I don't think they have the advantage. Kickus is untouched on the backside. He's going to start cleaning up. Draven is split pushing. It is a bloodbath. It is an absolute mess.
Let's see how she does. Now Smitty J gets engaged off.
He's taken out Smitty J. That is a very mini gnaw. Promise Q's just gonna have to accept his fate. Tries to thick skin it up, but is taken out. Dark Harvest reset. Attila gonna go in with the fatty auto attack, but it's 20 passive there to block it out. Now Vitality just gonna look to break another inhibitor tower. This is the confidence from this style of composition. When you have it run by Vitality, they do not hesitate to make these engages happen, and a very even game becomes a very Vitality favored game in an instant.
Yeah.
Feels like Vitality are very much in control here. They can just look to end if they are able to grab this Baron. The question is, how much can H2K contest?
So look at how much damage has been done throughout the entire game. Sheriff is really up there in the damage numbers. He's continuing to stack that as he finds Jaxxroll.
Kadril now needs to back off. They have to be careful there. Double up. Not going to hit anybody else. Jaxxroll ready for the
oh,
play. They're just going to go for it.
Tomcat
is
going to
make it. Gnar is there. I don't think they have enough. The members are simply too tanky. Attila grabs a kill as well. They want to get it out. I don't think they have enough. Cutting it down. It may not be clean. It may not be pretty. But a win is a win as Vitality come out on top.